first tribe. Jupara was a warrior. He was still young, but he was already one of the best warriors of his tribe. One day Jupara was out hunting with some others when he looked up and saw a flock of birds suddenly change direction. He felt it was an omen and told the others, "We must hurry home." They immediately turned back, but they had gone quite far out, and it was evening before they finally reached home. From afar, they could hear loud shouts and screams. Their tribe had been attacked. Jupara divided his warriors into two groups and told them to surround the camp. Stealthily, they approached the camp just as the head of the enemy tribe was about to kill Jupara's chief. At his signal, Jupara's warriors arose and charged forward. The enemy tribe was soon defeated. The tribe praised Jupara for his bravery, strength, and foresight and made him the next chief of the tribe. The Lion and the Bay. A young African hunter stopped at a lake for water. Suddenly, he heard a low growl and looked up to see a massive lion. The lion had recently fed and was not hungry, so he placed the boy high up in the branches of a nearby tree. Then the lion lay down at the base of the tree and went to sleep. The boy wondered what to do. If he climbed down, the lion would kill him. The only way to escape was to signal his tribe in some way. The hunter had an idea. He tore off a small twig from the tree and started rubbing it in a small hollow. After a few minutes, the friction created a small plume of smoke. In his village, the people saw the smoke signal and immediately understood that someone was in danger. Grabbing their weapons, they came upon the tree, trapped the sleeping lion and rescued the young hunter. The Range Robbers. Throughout the harsh winter, Ben Johnson had worked hard to feed his cattle. Now it was time to sell them. However, when the rancher and his cowboys started rounding them up, they found that several head of cattle were missing. Ben suspected that his neighbor Harrison was the thief, but he had no proof. One day, Ben was mending the fences in an outlying part of his ranch. Suddenly, he noticed some hoof prints. He called a couple of his cowboys and they followed the prints. The winding trail led them to a hidden rocky basin. There, guarded by two of Harrison's men, were the missing cattle. Signaling his men, Ben moved forward silently. A rolling pebble alerted Harrison's men and they started firing. Ben and his men fought back and before long captured the thieves. That evening, the sheriff arrested Harrison. Ben didn't lose any more cattle and made a good profit from the sale that year. Escape from fire. A young English gentleman was traveling through the countryside. As he was passing through a tribal village, he saw a huge crowd. He pushed his way through the crowd and stopped in surprise. At the center of the crowd was a beautiful young girl. He asked one of the villagers, "What is happening?" The man replied, "Sir, this girl is a witch. We are going to burn her." The gentleman was horrified. He understood that since the girl was wearing modern clothes like him, they thought she was a witch. So he decided to save the girl's life. He saw them building a pyre and hid in the space underneath. Then, when they tied the girl onto the pyre, he reached up and stealthily cut the ropes around her feet. The minute they set the pyre on fire, however, he reared up, grabbed the girl and rode off. It all happened so fast that the villagers thought it was the witch's magic.
Thanks for watching. Do like, share, subscribe to Sahil Bookhouse.